All right, we're recording. Hey gang, Andy here, coming at you with another unboxing video of my new cell phone from SoftBank, the Aquas 304SH in black. Stay tuned.
Okay, so here's the box, and keep in mind it has been opened a little bit, so this is just a very modest unboxing. So that said, here we go. Here's the top, Aquas SoftBank 304SH. I got this one in black because my last cell phone was in white, so I decided to go back to black. So, let's have a little look at the sides of the box here. Get your stuff and things. And, not a whole lot to this box. It's just little logos and things, so yeah. Not much text or anything really, it's just a box. So with that said, let's open this bad boy up. Pretty easy for a one-handed box, right? One-handed unboxing. So, okay, here's the phone. We'll just put this off to the side while we look at the contents. And keep in mind, I did buy this phone from Japan, so that's why all the writing's in Japanese. So that just explains how to insert the SIM card and all that stuff. So just put that off to the side. Here's the package it came in. Have a little plastic sleeve to hold the phone. Put that off to the side. Put one off this side. What's up? Oh, look, nothing. So, actually, all the contents are pretty much either under the phone or right here. So, if you see anything else in the box, so we'll put the box off to the side. And then it's just more stuff. Then this is the actual manual and things for the phone itself, so just set this aside, and open the piece de resistance, the phone, which consists of moving it from the sleeve. Like I said, the person who gave me the phone had pre-installed stuff. Well, hey, there I am. Hi. So, yeah, take a look at the back of the phone. Nice black. It's a nice matte finish. It's a little rubbery, but not excessively so. So it provides a little bit of extra grip, but not much. And here's a little sticker saying the how to insert the SIM card and all that stuff. Here's the lights, camera, little speaker, things like that. And unlike all the phones that I've had in the past, this one doesn't have any rocker buttons for the volume. So it just has the little memory card / SIM card insertion thing here, headphone jack, the USB port, the power button right here, and the reset button here in the back. So how do you turn up and down the volume? Quite simply, they have like these little dedicated buttons down here, which allow you to raise and lower the volume as needed. So that's pretty cool. I like that. So yeah, and this is just the default screen right here. I'll get to messing with it a bit more later, but yeah, it's a little picture I took on Instagram later. So yeah, pretty cool phone. Really digging it so far. I just have to make it my own, as it were. So yeah. Also, one of the big things that was the big selling point for me for this phone is that this phone records in 4K. So this is my first 4K camera, and it has a 1080p camera right down here in the front, and the 4K camera in the back. So if that's not a good selling point, I don't know what is. So yeah, good stuff. Good stuff.
So yeah, this is the Andy Son signing off for now. Thanking you guys for tuning into this quick unboxing of my new phone, the Aquas 304SH, and for watching my other stuff. I also want to thank you guys for liking, the thumbs, commenting, subscribing, sending a few friends to the party. And hey, as always, we'll see you next time. Catch you later, guys. Bye.